Okay, it's Monday morning and our power came back last night. We were without power for 30 hours or so. But lots of people still don't have power. About 200,000 people apparently still don't have power here on Monday morning. No damage to our property, not much around our area, some trees down, but that's about it. I have a few shots that I've included with this video, and I hope everybody else is making out okay.